Hello, this is Deanna, and I'm going to show you my trap roller coaster. Here it goes. There you have it, my trap roller coaster. Now I'm going to show you my secret base. It will take a minute. It's not that long. Here it is. Yes. I'm going to get it because there's a little maze of dolls left to go through. I can put up and put together the TV. As you can see, right here, my score so far. And if you go down, I have something like the generators have. Right there. And it will tell you how many flags I've been told. 25. I have only 6 more boulders to take away, so I think it's 30 flags right there. Okay. And the other items I have, let me see. I have to go. Close my door. And back in. So I have a lot of decorations, but I'm still trying to get more. My thing is dolls, so if you have dolls, I have other items that you might want to trade before. Decorate. I'm going to have my TV so we can see my decorations. Maybe. Here's my items. Playing table, wooden chair, my bookshelf, doll, gym statue, bike, wooden chair, doll, flowers, tent, pretty jump, doll, the refrigerator, cupboard, TV, doll, a lot of dolls, t-shirt, display shelf, trash can, iron beam, like those are construction sites now. I have more flags. And if you're wondering where I got all the dolls, I get from people I find underground and at shops above ground. Above ground. So, that's it. Farewell.